Hi, Joe and Ross. This is Stephanie, and I'm here with Miss Maggie.
Yes.
So today we're going to work on our test prep. So we're going to work on our stay with duration, we're going to work on our stay with distractions, and we're going to work on our stay with distance. Okay. We're also going to work a little bit on our heel with a loose leash, and then we'll see where we go from there, Miss Maggie. Yes, are you ready? Stay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 1, 52, 3, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60. Good. Stay, Maggie. All right. So we're starting off with our duration. That was 1 minute. Now I'm going to skip two, and I'm going to go all the way to three. Do you think you can do it, Miss Maggie? Yeah? All right. So we're going to go to 3 minutes. I'll let you know each minute as it passes. I'm going to move around, even go out of sight, and we'll make sure that Miss Maggie stays. So Maggie, stay.